will point out while we're driving is this is giving you an actual animation of what's occurring. So you'll see that the battery is driving the wheels at this point. Just over this rise here, go ahead and coast. Get off the gas all the other. So now the engine is decoupled, and you'll feel it. It's frictionless. So it's just coasting to save, obviously, efficiency. But it's pretty impressive. It won't slow down.
Yeah, it's not. It's really cool.
Mm-hmm. You're not seeing a loss of speed. Now, if you were to get back on the gas, it's very smooth. There's no...
Yeah, it's like seamless. Absolutely.
There's no jerk. There's no, you know, there's no loss of efficiency. What people are, I think, very pleasantly surprised about is the shifting and the capability and how it drives.
That's one thing I noticed when we took off from the parking lot. It was the seamless shifting. You did not feel it shift gears at all.
And again, this is, you're in EV mode, so the only way to recapture energy now is through braking. So you'll see when you brake, you'll actually see the direction change. See that?
Yep.
So now you're recapturing energy.
Okay. Which in turn charges battery.
Exactly. So depending upon how you're driving, your driving style, and how much you're paying attention to what you're doing, you can extend that electric range based on what you're doing.
Okay.
So if you're coasting, if you're braking, you can recapture as much as you know, you can pick up a couple extra miles here and there.
Now, the engine will kick on only when I get up into the boost?
Correct. Okay. If you're in EV mode. If you want to change, then we'll change it next to hybrid. Your weight from the batteries in the back, you have, I like the, I mean, it feels like a very balanced ride. And it's still very lively. It's not dead feeling at all.
No, it's got a great, like you said, balance to it. Suspension's awesome. It's right on. I'm surprised how much power there is.
Well, go ahead and punch it. It's right there.
Instant.
Like I said, you would be hard-pressed to do that in any other plug-in hybrid electric vehicle.
Yeah, it really rolls.
But like going up, just go ahead and coast. Still rolls.
It really doesn't slow down that much.
Well, but this is not a small hill. No, you coasted a good portion of that.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome. You said 13.1 gallon fuel tank?
No, this is 10.
10?
This is a 10 gallon fuel tank.
Okay.
Now, in hybrid mode, the battery will not charge from the gas motor. If we had it in charge mode, then the gas motor all the time is charging the battery. So in terms of efficiency, you're going to lose some fuel efficiency because more power is being used to recharge the battery. But for right now, I just want you to drive it in hybrid mode so you kind of get a feel for how intelligent the system is based on the terrain and the way you're driving. And the overall drive feel.
It's just got the classic Audi ride.
Waiting for it to catch up.
No, not at all.
And you're also not feeling any significant shift points.